What a great day to play support. You don't know how excited I am to put Phil and get support. Sarcasm OP, this early in the morning. Last hits galore. Project Leona. Like, this is how we support. We're just going to be relaxed. We're not going to get hooked by that Blitzcrank. Hopefully. Does this guy not have an AD carry? Wow. That hand was coming for that booty. Like, he missed, but it was close enough to be scary. I guess this is going to be a relaxed lane because this guy, for some reason, does not have an AD carry. And I'm scumbag legend enough to not care. They're probably just going to remake, though. Let's be real. Like, can we get an AD carry in bot lane so that I don't feel like a total bully? This poor Blitzcrank. Like, it's hard enough being Blitzcrank, but now you're Blitzcrank without support. Like, what is this? We should probably just jump on him then. Man, this game will really bring out your heartless side. Like, I really don't care that this guy's defenseless. It is what it is, man. Oh! A level 180 carry! Have that? I guess they're not gonna remake. Nice. Some damage is better than none. Exhaust? Why are you running? There you go. First blood. And you can't even say we're picking on the Ez because we didn't kill him first. It is what it is, bro. It's 2017. Upgrade your toasters. Let the games begin. Plot twist, we lose. If we lost this, I swear, I would laugh so hard. I wouldn't even be mad. I wouldn't even be salt and pepper. This would just be hilarious. Man, this Caitlyn, you're just sniping. I'm gonna ward the river. Who do they have in the jungle? Sejuani. Like, somebody please teach me how to look at this scoreboard and not cringe. That's what I want for Christmas this year. Wow, this Ezreal's brave. You might want to back up. I don't want to see you die. I really feel like this Caitlyn is going to get grabbed or something. We can go back in. All I did was use exhaust. No big deal. We got mana for days. I want to ward that, but you know. Bad support. You might want to run. Just saying. Please run. Wow, and there's a gank? Alright, yeah, this Caitlyn is not the brightest, so... That first blood literally meant nothing. And she's saying this game is shit, so we have a Nub-Nub on our team. Like, what else is new? I don't know why she wouldn't back up. Like, holy crap, if you let this toaster Ez beat you, then... Nightmare game initiated. No one cares about your ping. I hate when people let everyone know what their ping is. Like, that's the worst feature in the game. Like, I literally don't care what your ping is. Just don't do that again. One into the W. These guys are missing. Use this as an opportunity to make up in CS what you dropped in kills. And I'll just sit right here for now. Sejuani is there. I don't know if Rengar wants to go in on that. This Vlad is having his way in top lane. Yeah, you might need to prioritize helping that Nasus. Because we're minus a top laner as long as Vlad is harassing the shit out of him. Wow, this went south quick. I was feeling good about this, but I'm not going to give up. We've learned the past couple days that optimism is key. I can't get that for you. There you go. Here's Vlad with a kill. I was hoping he would, like, check back so I could jump on him. Who's in here? No one. We know Sejuani's in top lane, or around there anyway, so we don't have to worry about ganks. We also don't want this Blitz walking up again, so as soon as he goes in the bush, I'm gonna follow him. I might just camp in the bush right off the bat. Exhaust is back up. Another one into the W. I felt like that Blitz was gonna grab me. Is paranoia kicking in this early, 6 minutes in? I'll have a ward in 5 seconds. I probably want to put that in the river. I don't feel like you're safe, Caitlyn. River warded. Lucky. I think the W made him second guess that move. Yep, there's that gank. Man, she came out of nowhere too. Please, just leave. Like, what is this? I bet she's gonna keep going. I'm not even worried. Watch this Sejuani kill herself. Yep. Exhaust? You dead, kid? That was a terrible gank. Good job, Caitlyn. I appreciate the help. BRB? An enemy has and this Kassadin is having his way too? That Sight Stone. I've seen too many people not get this item lately. I swear, I don't see enough people getting this. Is this not the item to get anymore? I like vision. I don't like being blind. That's one of the senses I want to keep forever. Back to the bot lane. We should be able to get a kill as soon as I get back. I know Caitlyn doesn't have that much mana, but these guys are just too aggressive. Yeah, don't die, please. I'm surprised you got grabbed. Yep, just get your farm. No big deal. Ward this. I'm gonna ward the river a little more heavily too, because this Sejuani just keeps sneaking in. I don't know how she does it. She's like as wide as bot lane. What are we really gonna do here? Oh god! This robot. Yep, you are fucking dead, kid. I have my ult. I guess I could use it. Yep. A Q? Anything? I guess he's just gonna get away. It is what it is. At least you got something. How would you feel if you came down here and you didn't get anything? Wow. Bot lane is just popular today. It doesn't really matter if she kills me, but she's not going to anyway. Don't be greedy. Chill out. I'll die for the cause if I can guarantee a kill. But yeah, like, what is it with bot lane? Seriously. Do we have a free lemonade sign or something? Like the thirst. She is still here, by the way. I'm surprised I got that. Yeah, this is a kill. Fight it off. Yep. Q? Run? Potion? Double killadu! That's twice I've escaped with like a sliver of health. Let the tilt begin. Yeah, go help top. That lane is over. Unless we help him. Get one of these. We're gonna build into the tabby. Let me get two potions. Back to bot lane yet again. Now, this Caitlyn definitely has to watch out. I know we have a level lead, but I could see this being a death for her for some reason. And she has red buff, so make sure you keep that. I don't want to see you lose that red buff. If she can do that, then this lane is over already. That river's gonna need a ward too. I have my ult and exhaust, so it is an easy kill. If Ez really wants to. Oh! Yeah, that's a kill. Definitely a kill! Yeah, that's super easy. This blitz is dead. There you go, he's dead. Damn! This Caitlyn is getting fed! Like all you can eat bot lane buffet. Let me go and ward this red buff too. You ever feel like a Sejuani is just hanging out? I do. There's that Rengar playing with fire. Yeah, this Rengar's gonna die. Unless Nasus helps him. I don't think he wants to though. This should be a bot lane turret, at least half of it. Yeah, Nasus could have helped there, but then again, he's been getting stuffed all game. I don't think he's in the mood. They're gonna come back right at the last second. Yeah, there you go. Get that. Get that. I got one more with your name on it if you're patient. And then we should probably get that dragon ASAP. Let's try and get that dragon ASAP. Next chance, since we're having our way right now. Ninja Tabby, I'm gonna get a shield. You get that face of the mountain. I'm pretty sure by the next push we could get that turret. I have hope. And then Rengar should probably just gank bot lane if he's not going to gank top. Rengar should be top most of the time helping this guy out. But as long as Nasus doesn't die too many more times, we should be okay. He needs to build MR. There you go. There's your one. These guys are missing. Sup, bro? Wow, this guy ran back to dragon. Is Leona really that scary? I was hoping he would grab me. Yeah, probably go get that dragon now that Kassadin is pushed out. That's really just all you have to do. Nasus is still getting fucked up. Where's our jungler? Now he wants to go top lane. Wowzers. You may as well just get the dragon and then go. Vlad is the only one doing well, so whatever. Turret has been destroyed. Awesome. We have to blame the jungler on that one, I'm sorry. He should have helped out Nasus a little bit more. Be careful, I'm surprised that Q didn't land. No ganks, I guess you could harass. How did he miss that? He missed both of us too. That definitely would have been a kill if he got the Caitlyn. How did I miss that? Ugh, it's contagious. Caitlyn does have ult. Blitz would most likely body block. Should I just go woman mode? I feel like I should. Oh god, no. Bad timing. Ult. Exhaust on her. I'm gonna die. Most likely. Most likely not. Nah, I'm dead. Oh! I was just about to flash too. It doesn't even matter. This Ez isn't getting any kills aside from that one kill early. The only thing we could have done differently is I could have just dove on them a little bit early. But look at this. Yet again, the butt buddies unite. You should probably just leave. Like, wow. Make sure they don't come from Tribush or else you're dead, kid. That is never going to happen again. I just think it's especially pathetic that we've had so many ganks in bot lane. They really want to shut down. Like, you should be getting the Kassadin. He's 6-0. Don't worry about us. Caitlyn has actually died. I can't say the same for Darth Vader. Speaking of Darth Vader, he's about to eat your face. Damn! He vaporized. Oh, look. You're fucking dead, kid. Was it worth it? Stay out of bot lane. This is a no robot zone. All right, nice. Vlad is dead. That's a decent amount of gold. Let me look for you. I'm thirsty. Like, I want to return the disrespect. Hi, Sejuani. How you doing, baby grill? Booty looking nice and firm as usual. Yup. Uh-huh. I'll turret dive. There you go. Goodbye! Like, that is what you get. Stay out of bot lane, please. I might get grabbed. Nope, he's gonna go that way. You picked the wrong door, Blitz. You should have chose the lady.
We knew.
Wow, turret, please. We still haven't gotten dragon. That's kind of sad. BRB. Ez is in mid lane, so that's a free turret. I might just stay and help her get it.
An enemy has been slain.
This Ez is having a bad day, bro. That is bot lane. And yeah, we really do need that dragon, so I guess I'll stay a little bit longer. As long as we get it, it's worth it. Blue is warded. I hope they remember that. And this should be a dragon too. I'm a little too close to death though. I'm just saying, this is kind of uncomfortable. But I've been here the entire match. Alright, there you go. Objectives, the dream. BRB. Now we could probably go to a different lane. Mid lane is looking nice. You get that face of the mountain. Now we're going to get a Rondu ins. In fact, how much AP do they have over there? Too much. We're going to get a Locket right away. I'm feeling the Locket today. Especially with this Vlad hanging out. Don't die for this. Yeah, when Caitlyn's ready, she'll come mid lane. I have faith. I'm not even going to say anything to her. I don't feel like I have to worry. But you might have to worry. I'll ping that just to be safe. One, there you go, and there you go. Let me do some warding now. Like, I think this is how I have to do it. Whenever I play support in the afternoon or night, I'm just uncomfortable, you know? I don't like it. But whenever I do it early in the morning, that's the Johnny's like, shit. Whenever I do it in the morning, things are just gorgeous. That mid lane's not gorgeous. You can kill him. I guess not. Wow. Yep. Thank you. And Caitlyn is playing with the life or death. Like, I pinged that. Look what she's doing. Like, please don't. You're gonna get grabbed. I'm on my way. They'll never see it coming. Yep. You are terrible for dying there. I'm just saying. Like, people don't want to be safe. Ooh, the jukes. Ooh, the exhaust. You have no idea what's on the way. I just realized I could have used Face of the Mountain. I'm just as bad as a support as she is an AD carry. That's hilarious. Double kill. There you go. Red buff, you want it? It's there. It's calling to you. Wow, this Caitlyn is talking trash. I guess nobody wants this. Make sure you get this when you're done. Free red. This mid lane is asking for it. It would be nice if we got it. I'm just gonna speed this up. Let me explode on this. Like, time is of the essence. The longer we take, the worse the game. And I'm gonna go ward their blue buff as well. Just kidding, I don't have any. Your team, I feel like someone is taking it too. Probably already gone. We really need to group up. They seem to not care about anything. I think they're falling apart. Yeah, it's already gone. Not warded. We do need to group, but things are going nicely. Is it safe to say GG? I'm not too sure. This Vlad's about to suck you dry. Most people would like that, but I don't think you will. Pretend like I'm not here. They gotta go in on this, come on. Are you that scared? I'm not here, don't worry. How did I not get that? I think I just jinxed it temporarily. This is definitely a back and forth game. Like, we're gonna do something and then they're gonna do something. But I'm pretty sure that eventually we're gonna win, alright? Have faith. Believe. You just have to believe. You cannot do anything to me. Yep. Oh shit, I'm dead. I was expecting damage, I didn't get that. But meanwhile, in top lane, I feel like this Nasus is recovering. Slowly but surely. Yeah, I was expecting damage. I don't know what happened. They might get rolled right here though, but that's a Locket. That should help out. That should deal with most of the problems we have. An enemy has been slain. Yeah, they're getting face rolled. Dragon is up in 1 minute. I'll make sure to tell them. Yeah, I'm not even worried. I'm not even worried! Yeah, this Nasus is fine. Don't even worry about it. So what if he's almost dead? He's fine. Don't worry about it. Issu! With that ugly Thresh voice, too. I think I'm just gonna chill by the dragon. And hopefully by the time I'm done, they want dragon. Watch how long it takes to kill this thing. The support life. That damage is amazing. You gotta respect it. You gotta be inspired by it. I just feel like they're gonna come for this dragon. I mean, they gave up the last one. Usually they try for the next. All right, new world record. 3 years. Drag. Let me ping it now. 10 seconds. I guess that's warded. Let me fix that. Enjoy darkness.
Shut down.
Yeah, we need this dragon. Because they're down to throw. I'll wait. Let's see how long it takes. This is a free dragon, too. Thank you, pretty lady. Yeah, this game could honestly end poorly. Alright, he's not pushing on it. Sejuani's coming for this, though, most likely. Yep. Sejuani, I wish you would. Come take this dragon from us, I dare you. Yeah, Kassadin only wants to come when there's a kill opportunity. That's the kind of teammate you don't want, in all honesty. But thanks, Caitlyn, for being my main squeeze of the game. Thank God you care about objectives. This Nasus is dead. Like, wow. I still say it's not a big deal, but I really wish he would try a little bit harder. I don't think we can do anything here. Might have to leave. Caitlyn is pushing bot lane.
Enemy has been slain.
That's a nice kill. Just kidding, that's Sejuani. I have Locket, so we don't have to worry about too much.
An enemy.
Yep. I think this guy was legitimately scared, like you have a Leona. Good focus, Rengar. I appreciate the help. Wow, what a smart guy. What a smart guy. Now I have to flash. Yeah, nightmare game initiated. Look how easy this was too. You have to leave. Because they're all coming for you right now. And that's the wrong way to leave too. Can we just group and make this easy? Like, seriously. Like, wow. I can't believe what I'm seeing. We're still gonna win. But why does it have to be so painful? Nasus is probably dead again. I mean, if they care to go after him, he'll die. At this point, I think they just look at him as a joke. Which is a good thing. We need them to underestimate. Upgrade this. Build towards a redemption. Wow, really, Riot? You're gonna make me type in the E too?
Shut down.
Caitlyn is dead. Surprise, surprise. I don't know why you were still in bot lane. Now I understand the support struggle. All right, I get it. It makes so much sense now. Yeah, there's just no focus on objectives, turrets, nothing like that. They're playing Call of Duty. Like, wouldn't it be nice if they got the kills and the turrets at the same time? Now you're just feeding Vlad. Without some sort of a group, I'm kind of useless. I can't even lie. And Rengar's saying, guys, please. Oh, God. For my sanity, I have to mute the entire chat. Like, I can't do the nightmare game thing anymore, man. It's not fun. It's not fun. Like, I need a massage. I need some love. I need some TLC after these games. Seriously. And they're still top lane, too. I guess I just have to go top lane. If there's an opportunity, I'll take it. But I think for the most part, I'm just going to watch them die over and over again. Typing to them doesn't make a difference, either. The jukes? Yep. That was easy. But this was not. Like, this situation is going to work out. This is where things turn in my favor. Face of the mountain. Lock it. Good thing I'm tanky, right? There's the ult. Wow, when we grouped up, look at that. We got kills. It's fucking crazy. Like, it's actually crazy. Whoa. We grouped and won. Amazing. What kind of meta is this? This is the future, I'm telling you. This is 2018 meta. I'm a whole year ahead of the game. Nobody does this. We can get this turret too. It's crazy. Like before this, the only people that knew were LCS players. Look at us now. We're all learning. Group up and you win. Is that an inhibitor too? Really? Really? After we grouped up? You're joking. Oh my god. I feel like I just opened Pandora's box. What kind of secret did I just unlock? There's a blue up too if you want it. Let me help this guy get it because I'm pretty sure he wants it. And we'll just place a ward here. Just kidding. He doesn't need help. Yep, he doesn't need help. Take that away from them. Wow, she cleared that out. How rude. BRB. Really? Is he queuing that Baron for funsies or what? Oh my god, they're doing it! Well, it's time for that Leona Baron steal with alt. Yeah, you know they're desperate when they're going after Baron. I think I can do this. Just kidding. Oh my god, we got it. That's fucking hilarious. Well, that's your GG, most likely. Yeah, that is definitely your G-Jizzles. They softened it up for us. How nice. Yup. Exhaust, there you go. She has no turret, so that's done. Like, how many aces is that? I don't want to use up the Aesu. So we're only going to do it once this game. But look how easy it was when we grouped up, man. Like, people just need to get it over with. There's no fun in a 40-minute game. That's when your sanity starts to decline. Let me just pop this redemption. So I can say I used it once this match. And the locket, there you go. Wow! That was fun. Holy shit, I didn't even see that Ez for longer than a second. Well, that's done. That was kind of fun. Getting a little worrying after a while, but it is what it is. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that bell below so you don't miss anything in the future. Hit that like button, leave a comment below, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.